Okay, can somebody in the comments explain the whole semen retention thing to me? Because I literally just don't get how it became such a big trend. Like, I either jack off or I don't. Like, I just don't get it.